Hi, I'm Chris Lee here at Alexander Chevrolet Buick GMC. We're going to talk about week 10 of Williamson County High School football action. It's another short week of football. You have BGA, Centennial, Fairview, Nolensville, Ravenwood, and Summit all off, but it doesn't mean there aren't some great matchups. Let's start with Thursday night. Franklin plays on a Thursday game against Spring Hill. The Rebels really needing a win for seeding and playoff implications, got a great chance to do that against the Raiders. But the headliner this week is probably MBA traveling to Brentwood Academy. This is a huge rivalry game. If you remember, the last team to beat the Eagles heading into this season was none other than MBA, which in week 7 of 2016 knocked off Brentwood Academy. This is also a rematch of last year's Division II 3A title game, which the Eagles won. Another terrific game is Page and Shelbyville. These are two very well-balanced teams, balanced on offense and defense. That game could well decide who wins 5A Region 5. Brentwood should have no problem in a tune-up game at Marshall County. Independence has got a great chance at a win out of the region when it travels to Memphis East. Grace Christian has a tough home game with Mount Pleasant. That's a program that really needs a win. It's going to be a tough one for them to get this week, though. As always, be sure to check out our scoreboard at WilliamsonSource.com. Follow the action live on our website. We will have wrap-ups of all these games as soon as they're done.